Oh, yes. Hello, Mr. President. Oh, I'm fine, sir. I was just weeping over the plight of my fellow Americans who are suffering in this economic downturn. Sir, I don't need $25 billion. What am I going to do with all that money? All right, Mr. President, if you insist, I'll do it for you. Just this once. No, no, sir. Of course we will. We'll do anything we can to help ourselves to our customers' homes. I meant help our customers stay in their homes, of course. Goodbye. Sucker! Tell Wachovia we have a deal. Loan modifications. I like it. You'll be out in the street with all your cargo if you try to get a loan mod with Wells Fargo. I'll steal your house, I'll ruin your credit. I'll take your little puppy dog's tail if you let it near me. I hope you hear me, I ain't afraid of you, cause you can't get near me at the country club with my champagne and lobster. They call me CEO, but I'm really just a mobster. I'm a bankster, original gangster, made 17 mil last year, and it's thanks to you, fool. You gave me your money, so I can take your house, and you gotta admit, it's kind of funny. Oh! I'm John G. Stumpf, I'm cooler than Trump. I do the mashed potato and the humpty hump. I got no heart, but I sure got soul. Take, 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 that's how I roll. Everything you got is all that I need. You can just call me the Godfather of